Hello everyone, welcome to our demonstrations of the transportation cost optimization problem using IBM Decision Optimization and IBM Planning Analytics. In the demo, we would define certain inputs of warehouse demand by month and by product, input of capacity constraint, cost of transportation of each route, and using these data, we would drive the optimized allocation of dispatch plan from respective plant to the respective warehouse using optimum routes and mode of transport. Let us define the demand. This demand is a warehouse sales plan in metric ton for the given product and for the given plant. This demand can be linked to a detailed demand planning module in IBM Planning Analytics or can be manually input by respective warehouse owner in the given template. Here we assume that it is completed and submitted to head office for getting the optimized dispatch allocation from plant. Let us define the constraints to the allocation, like capacity of each plant to the respective warehouse by respective mode of transport as rail and road. The similar constraint can be defined as a mapping of rail rack batch size, truckload capacity by each loading, number of truck trip, and number of rail rack for the month, and so on. The distribution cost for each combination of the plant to the warehouse via given mode is captured as a cost per ton input to the system. The system would consider this input for calculating the minimized final cost value, considering the optimum route combination, constraints, and quantity allocation. The zero value combination denotes that these routes are not available for transportation as a constraint to allocate only the available routes. The data in the input cube can be manually updated or linked to a source system or uploaded from the Excel output using Planning Analytics integration capabilities. We can have production capacity constraint for respective product to produce or pack in a plant. We assume that all plants have the same capacity, but obviously this would be vary in the actual scenario. Next step, we have a mapping of an initial stock at the plant for the respective product. This would be as initial stock and need to be used for the respective demand to supply first. We have certain post assignment configuration. As there are certain contracts in the actual term with the suppliers, that minimum allocation has to be done to the given routes and modes. So those can be defined as force assignment to the model as an additional control to minimum allocation. Finally, upon completion of input, we can run the optimization with the click of a button here and wait for the process to run. During the process, it takes all the inputs, all the constraints value, and run the optimization engine in Simplex integrated with Planning Analytics Cube to drive the output as dispatch allocation, production plan, and any of the unserved demand. So these are my dispatch quantity. Okay. So with a complexity in the system as 7 plants, 10 warehouse, 9 product, and 2 different mode for 3 months, the system calculates the lowest cost considering 3,780 sales combination within 3 to 4 seconds, and that too Planning Analytics integrated way. We can do what if scenario required by changing few input parameters as demand or capacity. Let us increase the demand and see is it fully served or remain unserved. Here I change these 182 values to 1,500 to warehouse 1 for PPCMF product. And now I again run the optimization program. Again during this process, it takes all the inputs, all the constraints value, and or run the optimization engine in Simplex. And again, it generates the output as dispatch allocation, production plan, and unserved demand. So now it's running. So see, this is my dispatch quantity. And here we are able to see that the 98 tons of PPCMF product are unserved. And now let us review how allocations are done. Here I filter warehouse 1 to see the total allocated value. Okay. So see, here it allocated only 1402 tons. So that's why the pending order is 98 tons. Okay, 98 tons. These are my production unit and these are my remaining stock. And so we can opt. So the optimized output can be viewed in a multiple way. We would suggest you to please refer the video on Planning Analytics Workspace Work with Data on YouTube. Thank you very much for giving this demo, and for any further reference, please contact us on our website, which is www.veracitiz.com. And you can now watch more video on our YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.